Outlander Season 5 is underway and Sam Heughan has offered an update. He's read some of the scripts and there's plenty of good news. Sam Heughan is helping us to deal with Droughtlander. He shared an update on Twitter about Outlander Season 5 and the scripts he's seen. While we don't get to know the story, we do get to find out what he thinks. Now a producer on the series, Heughan is excited about the season. During the update on Twitter, he gave a brief tease that we won't be disappointed. He shared it with a fan favorite gif of Duncan LaCroix's Murtaugh tapping his fingers together. Season 5 is likely based on the Fiery Cross. There are still parts of Drums of Autumn not covered yet, so we may see some of that happen in the fifth season, but the majority of the story is likely to be from the fifth book. Heughan doesn't share any details either way, but we never expected him to. After the events of the fourth season, Claire and Jamie are now back at Fraser's Ridge with Brianna, Roger, and their, currently unnamed, grandson. Marsley, Fergus, and their son Jermaine were also on their way to the Ridge, after breaking Murtaugh out of jail. However, it's not all about building their family, and the big house. The fourth season finale left us with the cliffhanger of Jamie being given the order to form a militia. That order also included the command to capture and kill Murtaugh, Jamie's own godfather. We should expect that storyline to come up pretty quickly at the start of the fifth season. We'll have to wait to see just how it all plays out. However, Sam Heughan seeing the scripts for Outlander Season 5 does mean that production has fully started. They'll be in Scotland very soon,